Introduce yourself to the world.
Hello, world.
I really admire Matt's relationship with his daughter. He's such a loving father.
Is she in this, Mommy?
She's in there. She's in you. She's in me. She's in whoever she touched.
I like the idea of seeing Kevin in a very honest human situation.
Wake up, Daddy! It's scolding!
Because nobody talks about the dads enough.
It's gonna be so much fun. You get to spend time with Grandma and Grandpa.
You'll be back.
Right, give me a hug.
Matt and Maddie are the heart of our movie. And Kevin and young Melody Hurd just really connected in a special way.
You know your lines?
Yes, I know mine.
I don't know mine.
What?
My dad jokes around a lot, and Kevin reminds me of my dad.
All the girls are wearing skirts. It's a rule.
Rules? We don't need no stinking rules.
What's been so fun is to witness Kevin and Melody building the chemistry.
What is that?
No, I don't fall for your tricks no more.
What are you talking about? I thought something was on the window. I'm not going to trick you. Why would I?
There's such a sweet, tender quality to their relationship.
Let's just talk about how amazing I am for a second. What? How good am I?
You're very good.
And it's been really wonderful watching them bring that authenticity to the screen.
Wherever you are, I want to go there.
Wherever you are, I want to go there too.
Thank you for helping me with every game.
Pound it. Mm-hmm. Best choice I ever made. You're like the best movie daughter I could ask for. I'm gonna miss you. I got to work with one of the future stars of tomorrow. She's an unbelievably talented little girl. Love you. Get out of here.
Yeah.
Bye.
I love it. And you should just go check out this movie.
She would be so proud of you.
Two kisses. One for Mommy. One for me.